Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I'm Dr. Himanshu Gupta, and in this video we are going to revise the IPCs. So first I will be asking you all the IPCs, and in the end we will discuss the answers. IPC 82, 87, you will think the answers in your mind. 84, 90, 92, 312 IPC, 313 IPC, 314, 315, 316. You can pause the video in between and you can think the answers. 317, 318, 299, 300 IPC, 302 IPC, 303 IPC, 304 IPC, IPC 305, 319 to 326 IPCs. You will pause the video and you will try to give the answers for all 321, 322, 323, 324, 304B IPC, 377 IPC, 351 IPC, 191 IPC, 193 IPC, 197 IPC, 201 IPC, 269 IPC, 270 IPC, 376 A, B, C, D, E, 376 AB, 376 1 376 2 509 2C CRPC 174 CRPC 176 CRPC 416 CRPC. So now I will tell you the answers to these questions. 82 IPC is for a child under the age of 7 years is incapable of committing an offense. 87 IPC, child below the age of 18 years cannot give valid consent to suffer any harm which can cause death or grievous hurt. Below 18 years of age cannot give consent to suffer any harm which can cause death or grievous hurt. 84 IPC, act of a person with unsound mind is not an offense. 90 IPC, consent known to be given under fear or misconception. 92 IPC, act done in good faith for benefit of person without consent. All the emergency procedures come under this. Causing miscarriage with consent 312 IPC, without consent 314, death of a patient caused by miscarriage, death of child during miscarriage 315, death of quick unborn child by an act amounting to culpable homicide is 316 IPC, 317 IPC, abandoning of child, 318 concealment of birth, 299 IPC, culpable homicide, 300 murder, 302 IPC, punishment for murder, 303 IPC, punishment of murder of life convict, 304 IPC, punishment of culpable homicide not amounting to murder. IPC, abetment of suicide of child or insane person. 319 IPC defines hurt, 320 IPC defines grievous hurt, 321 IPC voluntarily causing hurt, 322 voluntarily causing grievous hurt, 323 punishment for voluntarily causing hurt, and in 324 we will add dangerous weapons, in 325 punishment for voluntarily causing grievous hurt, in 326 is punishment for voluntarily causing grievous hurt by dangerous weapons. So this 321, 319 to 326, you remember it. 304 IPC is dowry death. 377 IPC is Unnatural Sexual Offences Act. 351 IPC defines assault. 191 IPC giving false evidence under oath. 193 IPC punishment for false evidence. 197 IPC issuing false certificate. 201 IPC causing disappearance of evidence, causing disappearance of evidence. Embalming also comes under this. 269 IPC negligent act to spread infection of disease to life. Malignant act to spread infection of disease dangerous to life is 270 IPC. So remember that if you prick someone else with HIV needle unintentionally, it is 269 IPC. But if someone does it intentionally, then it is 270 IPC. Then remember the 376 A. It is death of a victim due to rape. B. Husband with a wife during separation. Husband with a wife during separation. C is sexual intercourse by person in authority. D. Gang rape. E. Repeat offenders. 376 AB, rape on woman less than 12 years. 376(1), punishment for rape. 376(2), custodial rape. 509, word, gesture or act intending to insult modesty of woman, intended to insult modesty of woman, CRPC. 2C, CRPC is cognizable offense. 174, CRPC police inquest. 176, CRPC magistrate inquest. 416, CRPC postponement of capital on pregnant woman. Postponement of capital punishment on pregnant woman. So thank you friends for watching this video.